open the printer lid. Set the card thickness adjustment to the thickness of the cards to be loaded. In this case, for 30 mil cards. Close the printer lid. Open the card feeder cover. Slide the card guide until it locks in place. Hold the card stack by the edges. Place the card stack in the card feeder. Note the orientation for magnetic stripe cards. Closing the feeder cover automatically releases the card guide.